King James is done for the year, and while the Los Angeles Lakers finish off the regular season, playoff fever is still alive in the Los Angeles Staples Center with the Clippers. And Filipino fans are excited for their team that's won 13 of their last 15 games.
It's even more exciting because of the fact that the season continues on for them, and now get to be with the top players, teams.
Go Clippers!
The Clippers sit in sixth place at 47-31. The team with one of the longest-running Filipino night traditions is one of the few teams in recent memory to win 45 games without an All-Star. With a few more games this season, it also gives a chance for the Pinoy-powered Kid Clippers to shine.
Oh, it's exciting. This is my daughter's first year, so it's been great to have this whole experience, be out here on the court and cheering on the Clippers.
Under the current standings, the Clippers would open the playoffs on the road against their former All-Star Chris Paul and the Houston Rockets. Steve Angelis, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.